Even when the lakes are frozen, you can still get smelt. Just set your net under the ice a few miles offshore, and then go out, cut ice, and haul net in sub-zero weather. With smelt come troubles. When they're running, the fishermen bring in so many that the market is glutted. But even when they're not running, smelt aren't easy to sell. Many people don't appreciate these tasty little fish.